This exercise demonstrates a transverse lunge. So starting feet together, you're going to take a step behind, keeping your front leg straight and your back leg bent. It's almost a diagonal back lunge, rotating your body as you change sides.